Old comrade dear, and brother sinner, how's the folk about Glen Connor? How do you this blay eastland wind? That's like to blow a body blind for me. My faculties are frozen. My dearest member nearly doesn't. I've sent you here by Johnny Simpson. Twas sage philosophers to glimpse on Smith. We his sympathetic feeling. Anne Reed, to common sense appealing philosophers have fought and wrangled, and meekle Greek and Latin mangled, till we their logic jargon teared, and in the depth of science mirrored, to common sense they now appeal, what wives and wabsters see and feel. But, hark ye, friend, I charge you strictly, peruse them, and return them quickly, for now I'm grown say curse do gay pray and bond abut the house, my shins, my lane, I there sit roasting, perusing Bunyan, Brown, and Boston, till by and by, if I hard on, I'll grunt a real gospel groan already I begin to try it, to cast my e'en up like a piet, when by the gun she tumbles or fluttering and gasping in her gore say shortly you shall see me bright, a burning and a shining light my heart warm love to guide old Glen, the ace and wail of honest men when bending down we old grey hairs beneath the load of years and cares, may he who made him still support him, and views beyond the grave comfort him, his worthy family far and near. God bless them a wee grace and gear. My old schoolfellow, Preacher Willie, the manly tar, my Mason Billy, and Ocean Bay, I wish him joy, if he's a parent, lass or boy, may he be dad, and Meg the mither, just 45 years thee jither and no forgetting Webster Charlie, I'm told he offers very fairly and Lord, remember singing Senec, we hail Breeks, Saxpence, Anna Bannock and next, my old acquaintance, Nancy, since she is fitted to her fancy, and her kind stars hey aired till her gagaid she'll be a pickle siller. My kindest, best respects, I send it, to cousin Kate, and sister Janet tell them, fray me, we cheels be cautious, for, faith, they lablins fin them fascious, to grant a heart is fairly civil, but to grant a maidenhead's the devil. And lastly, Jamie, for your soul, may guardian angels tack a spell, and steer you 7 miles south of hell, but first, before you see heaven's glory, may ye get money a merry story, money a laugh, and money a drink, and I never need foo clink. Now fare ye weel, and joy be wi' you for my sake, this I beg it to you, assist poor Simpson a ye can, ye'll fin him just an honest man, say I conclude, and quot my chanter, yours, saint or sinner, Rob the Ranter.